In this problem, we have been given that there are two identical spheres and they carry identical charges and they are separate.